Okay, Subhasish Ghosh from Bangalore asked the question, real-time indexation on Google, when we use site colon www.sitename.com. Is this a possibility in the near future? If yes, when? If no, can this be implemented sometime soon? Since when using site colon www.sitename.com, we often get many different various results. So I think Google is getting better and better at returning fresher results. In fact, 2009 was a real area where we concentrated on fresh and real-time results. So whether it'll work with site colon, that I don't know about whether that'll happen, but that's not something that most regular users type. Something that regular users do care about is how fresh their regular search results are. So if you want to see how fast Google can be, you can do a search like Obama, for example, and then on the left-hand side, in this new search UI that we have, you can click on latest to see the latest results that we have indexed. So for example, as I'm recording this right now, it's cbc.ca, Obama to create oil spill commission, and that was 1 minute ago. So that's something that less than a minute ago or about a minute ago we crawled, we could index it, and then we could serve it in about a minute. I have seen things as little as 13 or 14 seconds. So Google has done a ton of work to try to make it so that as soon as we crawl the page, it can flow straight through indexing and we can serve it in literally, like, by the time you're typing the query, it's already ready to go. So I think we'll continue to press on getting fresher and fresher results within our index. Whether you'll have the ability to search and do site colon mydomain.com and sort that by latest and how that will look, I don't know. But we are definitely going to pay a lot more attention to trying to make sure that we have fresh results. And in fact, if you search by latest on site colon right now, you can often see pretty fresh results. So we'll keep working on it. Keep your eyes open. And real time and fresh stuff is just going to keep getting fresher on Google.